My name is Kapil Tukra. I'm a LinkedIn specialist. And I'm reading a lot of news where a lot of companies like Cognizant and Infosys, they are just doing some kind of a restructuring. And during that restructuring process, they are letting a lot of senior and mid people go. So this is a very unfortunate event, and this is beyond your control. The things which are under your control, let me share those things. So do not panic if you have been asked to go and start building on your social profile. I'm a LinkedIn specialist. I help a lot of people to get their gigs through LinkedIn, and I'm just sharing my four-step process in case you are building from the scratch, or if you are building new, or you already have a LinkedIn account. These four steps will definitely help you to find your next gig, your next job, and it will definitely put you into the right bracket where people are looking for people of your competencies and people of your stature. The first thing to start with LinkedIn or your social resume is start building your profile. When I say your profile, complete your first name, complete your second name, add your profile headline, and after that, fill in your summary section. You can add up to 2000 words in your summary section. So please try to fill as much as relevant information with respect to your past gig and with respect to the gig you are focusing on. And after your summary, just come down to your latest experience section, fill in what you have done in your last role and fill it appropriately and with the relevant information which has helped your previous employer with your competencies, so that hiring manager and recruiters can have a great idea about what kind of a stuff you can bring to their company and their employer and how you can increase their value. And the second step is, after building your profile, is build your network. And let me tell you, if your network is very weak, people won't be able to see you. And second, you won't be able to see the right people. For example, you are looking for somebody and you have entered those query into the search box of LinkedIn and you have pressed enter. If your network is weak, you won't be able to see the person's name. You will be able to see only LinkedIn member, their location, etc. But you won't be able to see the person's name, because if you do not know the person's name, you won't be able to contact them through email or over the phone. And that is why this step 2 is very important, build your network. Then comes the step 3, the search part. Once you build your network, now your network is strengthened enough, now you run a search query, and now instead of getting a search result as a LinkedIn member, you will be able to see the person's name. And which is awesome, because now you can start having a conversation with them over the email or over the phone. And the step number 4 is start engaging them on this platform called LinkedIn. And this is, I term it as a networking, your job networking, your business networking, you can name it as per your choice. So start engaging with them. For example, if a CEO of the company has shared something and it is quite obvious that the rest of the company's employee will definitely like, share or comment on this post. And if you are participating or are engaging with this particular post, your visibility quotient will increase. And in case there is a need or a job requirement of a person of your capabilities or a competencies, definitely now you have a spotlight on you. So people will be able to see what you have done. And before that, as I said, step number 1, profile. If your profile is good and if they are coming back to your profile, they can easily read about your headline, your summary, and in the experience section, like what you have done for the past employer, the chances will increase. If you get 1 or a 2 or a 3 job interview call after implementing these 4 steps, then this is awesome actually, because the job market is very tight, and in this tight scenario, if you are getting 3 or 4 extra calls, there is nothing like that. So do not panic, start building your social resume, start building your social profile on LinkedIn, start with your profile, then build your network, then do the search or perform a search query. Then 4th part, participate or engage with the audience, right audience, so that your visibility quotient should increase and you have a spotlight on you, so that you can get a call back from the recruiter or a hiring manager. This is a very simple process. In case if in this unfortunate event you have lost your job, start doing these 4 steps. My name is Kapil Tukral. I'm signing off. I'm leaving my LinkedIn link in this description area. If you have any question, just follow me and ask me a question, and I would be more than happy to help you.
लेऑफ में जो सबसे ज़्यादा रिस्क पर लोग हैं वो है 40 प्लस इयर्स ऑफ एज, क्योंकि कंपनी क्या बोल रही है, जो निकालने का रीज़न पहला कारण है परफॉर्मेंस इशू, दूसरा है रीस्किलिंग इशू, और कंपनी इंटरेस्टेड भी नहीं है कि जो 40 प्लस के लोग हैं उनको रीस्किल करें, क्योंकि 40 प्लस में उस बंदे का पैकेज जितना ज़्यादा हो जाता है उसकी कॉस्ट में 5 फ्रेशर्स हायर किए जा सकते हैं जिनको नए स्किल्स सिखाए जा सकते हैं।